Yo. Yeah. It's all questionable, ain't it? It's all questionable, ain't it? Questionable, ain't it? Questionable, ain't it? Lesson one, what's the question you ask? Why I be the greatest rapper just to live in the rap? Question two, everybody say I'm mentally trapped. Question three, am I the greatest to ever say that? Question four, do I give you more? Am I all over? Question five, am I live? Do I keep it all forward? Question six, am I the greatest just to spit? Seven, eight, nine, ten, it is a hit. Yo, question 11, do you spit mad sessions? Do you come through and do this like you was the lyrical reverend? Yo, they tested the times the way I rhyme. Yes, and question 12, is it kind? No, is it easy? Is it real? No sex appeal, no rapping to sign the deal. Or rappers like this on ice and need to chill. When a man coming through too for real. Nah, I'm unfamiliar and I will kill ya. So everybody talking about their heart like an armadillo. But they come up on the mic like a harmless pillow. And they up there blowing in the wind like a willow. And they looking at me talking about I'm silly. Wanting man, hell yeah, you know that I'm really the greatest fantastic to spit to ever rap it. To come on the track to match and outlast it. Yo, how did he do it one take? To be like this man is going around the lake. When everybody telling me, dog, it took time. Then I sat back and I made them all resign. Then they told me that the doors of rap was closed. Then I came through and kicked down all your doors. Then I had got revenge for the rhymes I stole. And then became the greatest rapper up on the globe, cause I'm the greatest. I told you once, I told you twice. Question lesson three, and I'm four. Times and I'm more. So everybody sure, talk about if it's COVID-19, who has the cure? The gold mold dope. The lyrics stay afloat. With rhymes in the lyrical notes, you take tokes. And everybody mentally for days stay awoke. Cause they know ain't no thing out here doper than that dope. So if they go get it and it's for free, that's why they stop it down on MTV. And BET and all cyphers all around. They didn't even know, man, I'm like James Brown. I get down. And it's not Sunday. That's why you always get ran out on the runway. That's why they daddies told them quit playing a gunplay. Fools up there milking cause they out on Sunday. I am the flamethrower. That's why I came over. Everybody talking all the junk. I remain sober to the whole culture as I am saucer. When I drop this stuff like it was the Rock of Gibraltar. So everybody who can't spit, I can't fault you. Unless you sit back and then know I taught you how to BG and how to MC and FRNK to the motherfucking B. Spit.